Attack on our train by the Wolfman. Now, of course, we don't know if Wolfman's his real name or not, but he does wear those furs on the moon. Well, you guys should hear him howl. You gotta admit, he looks just about as ugly as a moon. We think this is pretty well. The Wolfman's been chasing our train for a number of years, and he just recently found out why. See, it turns out Wolfman is a miner. Now, he's not the kind of miner who's under 21, he's the kind of miner who mines for ore. He's found a very rare and precious ore called Unobtainium. Just because you or I have never seen or heard of it doesn't mean it doesn't exist. Wolfman thinks he's found it, and he spends an awful lot of time digging it out of the ground. He thinks with all these trains you bring up to him every day, one of you guys is going to try to jump his claim. I think that's pretty unlikely, and he just wants to scare us off. Now on the way up, today I noticed Wolfman's mine on the left chain. On the other side is a big rock and pillar that says keep out. You guys see that? Well, that's the Wolfman's house. Now, I think I saw it. A few of you ladies leaning over the side of the train to get a closer look at the Wolfman. I did not want to do that on the way back, because word has it Wolfman is looking for a housekeeper. You know what? Do I have any volunteers? You can't volunteer someone else. You can only volunteer yourself. Alright, we got a few. Well, we're going to have to go back through Wolfman's territory and go back to the station, but then I'll give you guys a chance to have a little bit of fun with him. And if you were scared, well, now's your chance for a bit. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to squeeze your left eye, point your finger at it, and you're going to
scram, you old goat,
just as loud as you possibly can. Well, that'll make the Wolfman so angry, he'll chase us all the way back to the covered bridge. But don't worry, he won't go across the covered bridge. He's afraid of heights. He won't go underneath the covered bridge. But the Wolfman is even more.
Okay, 13% should be enough to get
the water. Where has he hasn't taken a bath in years. Well, it's a good thing we got a little breeze blowing today, if you know what I mean. Now do you guys remember to yell at the Wolfman? Brand new old goat. Why don't we try that all together on the count of three? Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Scram, you old goat!
Alright, that's what I like to hear. Remember, yell that very loudly and all together when you see the Wolfman, because he's pretty hard of hearing. After all, he does only have one eye. Now, on the way up, we came here fairly slowly, but on the way back, we're going to be going a little bit faster. In fact, we could be reaching speeds in excess of 50, 60, or even 70
Whoa.
Yards per
Whoa,
hour.
That.
Now I do ask that when we get back into the station, you guys remain on the train until it comes to a complete stop. Mr. Engineer, whenever you're ready, please bring us backstage and sound in time for the Greek Lost Bear Show.
I've been here lots of times in the past, so...
Excellent. Come on, let's go find Nana.
We're leaving?
Yeah, I think so.
Peace out. Wait, I'll give you a close-up of the engine before we leave. Is the engine that was pulling us.
And some ketchup.
And
ketchup.
one awesome ride. Let's thank the driver for an awesome ride. Thanks for an awesome ride, driver! Okay. Engineer. Get a little glimpse inside. Alright. Here's what the actual engine looks like, and we're about to end off. Oh, here he is. Hey! This place is awesome. I love this train. This is my favorite locomotive.
Out of all of them?
Yeah, I believe so. You know, this engine could have been Percy. Okay, should I stop the stream now?
Yes.
This is my J.I. Clark's Trade Post. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace out.